crazy. Ay, had nightmares, bloodshed, so I couldn't sleep right there. Straight grips and clips, niggas fight there. While I was getting higher than the kite there. Ay, had nightmares. Growing up, sometimes I was type scared. Niggas ain't worth
it. You heard that saying before, and right here.
And it competed all
day. You want to play with me? I feel your body.
Wad investigation. Here we go. Devin Booker puts the nail in the Lakers' coffin, and something happens that makes him look back. Many thought it was Dennis Schroeder that solicited the reaction, but it appears it may have been directed somewhere else, either THT or KCP. LeBron, on the other hand, looks like someone who knows he's going to be drinking daiquiris at the Senor Frogs in Cancun very soon. Booker runs down the court yelling, "What? What? What? What?" No answer? Thought so. As the camera pans out, we get a glimpse of the Suns enjoying the spoils of victory in war. Jay Crowder is instantly rejected and runs straight to the locker room so he can get a head start on tweeting slander. One of us. What did Jay do to get the instant technical? If we zoom in, he's doing a little salsa dance. Why is this so bad? Victor Cruz did it every time he scored a touchdown for like a decade straight. Well, in this case, it's a troll of the LeBron Salsa King Mountain Dew commercial, which debuted just a few weeks ago. Fatality. Flawless. Victory. But it's not done yet. There's a lot more to this story. Because while most of your attention spans were distracted by Crowder's dancing, CP3 had a tribute of his own. You'll notice he either has a muscle spasm or is resurrecting Fat Joe's lean back dance. It's subtle, but brutally effective. If we flash back to the fourth quarter of Game 3, when LeBron demanded the ball against Crowder in isolation and gave him an up and under, which solicited this imitation mockery that Andre Drummond essentially used to foresee Crowder's doom. It was this very moment which Chris Paul wanted to remind the Laker bench about. I mean, one could argue that LeBron was even smiling during this, enjoying the inevitable destruction. So to recap, that was definitely no coincidental back spasm by Chris Paul. LeBron had seen enough. Don't think about calling me a pussy. Ain't nobody calling me a bitch. Put some respect on my name. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. Anyways, Jay Crowder wasn't done. He woke up this morning and chose Instagram. Remember that LeBron tweet before the Blazers game? It was all fun and games until the Rabbits got the gun. Well, he wasn't wrong. This WAP investigation is closed.